Hey everyone, it's Brandon. The surprise is I got a Bronco. Bullitt's in the back there with me. We're just a little trail riding, so here I'm gonna flip over to the other side and you can see. Climbed right into it now. Just like that. Wow. Camera, I don't know what my camera's thinking it's trying to do. Perfect spot right over there. Now I gotta deal with this. So we're just trying to crawl over there. That's camp spot. Out on the lake. If I do this, I don't know where I'm gonna put. Bronco out on the lake. She did wonderful. Come on, Bullitt, come here. Come here, Bullitt. Me and Bullitt are out here today. We're gonna do a little camp. We're gonna come here. We're gonna camp out on the lake with the Bronco that you guys can all see. We're gonna do a hammock. We're gonna do somewhere right around here on this beach if I can find a spot. And it's crazy. The shoreline used to be all the way up here. It's pretty low right now. But let's get it. Thank you. so it does that. Take this side back. So I'll flip it over again. Stake them again. I thought I had another one. Oh my god, this is not happening right now. Got to improvise. Well, I say that, and then this doesn't go to plan. This way. Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. Draw a line. It does come out. That's what we're sleeping with tonight. This shimmy up rig. We're just doing an overnighter. We're not doing anything. Just staying out here for one night. That I just come out on the lake. Haven't done it in a long time. So that's what we're doing. Kind of just repacking stuff, putting stuff back together so we're not gonna lose it. Do matches today, guys. I'm just trying to enjoy it, and it's like hurrying, and so I'm just gonna light it with a match. She's hot. She is hot. What are you doing? What you doing?
that's someone else's line. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh.
Hey,
Bronco.
Guys, what we're having for dinner is these O-meals. We're doing turkey chili with beans. I got my water right here. And I got my jet boil right here. So we're just gonna put water in there. I didn't even need the dang jet boil. What the hell? How's this heat pad? But I'm already heating up the water, so what we're gonna do is put that in here. That. Grab this, because this baby is hot as hell. And then put the water. Oh, Lord. Fuck. ramen noodles for days now, boys. Look at that sunset. Well, I'm just gonna chill out. It's dark. And, you know, shine everybody. Yeah. I'm gonna just chill out. Enjoy it. Enjoy the fire, hang out with Bullitt. That's about it. And then I'll see you guys in the morning when we wake up. And then we'll pack up early in the morning and go. I pretty much packed everything up. I just threw it in the Bronco. I was like, I'll deal with it when I get home. But most of it's packed up except for like the tent and stuff and or the tarp. I was gonna do a hammock, but I took apart the hammock and realized I'm missing a D-clip and the hook that goes around it inside of it to make the hammock part. So I missed that. I don't have that, so I just tried to figure it out and made this tent. It took me a lot longer than I wanted it to because I'm in the middle of nowhere on a beach with trying something different. with nothing. So I just made up this handmade looking shelter tent thing to keep me satisfied, I guess, for now. I'm just gonna go to bed and I'm sit here at the fire. It's only 7:30, so I'll probably push myself until maybe 9 and try to get as much sleep as I can. If I can't sleep, I'll just wake up at probably for whenever I wake up, 5, 6 maybe, when I decide I want to get out of bed, turn the Bronco on and go. But that was the surprise I've been telling you guys. Got the Bronco. It's all set. I enjoy it. It's awesome. Probably going to sit down and watch some TV on my phone since I have service, which I didn't think I would have service out here, but I do on the lake. So that's good to know. This is one of the spots I've been wanting to go to for a while. We did one spot way over there. On that side, right over there on that way, closer to the bridge. And, but yeah, so it's getting really blurry here. You guys probably can't see me. So I'm gonna let you guys go and you all have a great, wonderful night, and if something interesting happens tonight, I will let you know. Good morning, guys. We're up. It's 6. It was a rough night last night. Bullitt was chasing whatever the hell he was chasing most of the night. I mean, he slept, but he was up all night just watching whatever was down there. So we're gonna get up. It's very cloudy today. No, not cloudy, but hazy, foggy. Tarp's soaking wet from the dew off the ground. Just crazy because I'm like in rocks. But I'm going to get up. Cook my breakfast. I got oatmeal. Then I'm out of here. We're leaving, so. Yeah. this big water thing, puddle. Watch how easy she drives right there.